Let's do this! Today we are battling up against Zachary with, let's look at Zachary's team, a doubles battle.
Boom shakalaka!
Let's see what Zachary's got. Oh, we got Rillaboom, Inteleon, ooh, Sindali, Snorlax, Arcanine, Hydreigon. All right, looks good, very good. Let's see. So what can you do to stop me? Not looking good. I wonder if you have any of this choice card. I have a surprise for you, my friend. I wonder something. That Arcanine could play a part in what I'm trying to do. So let's see. That Arcanine could definitely play a part. I think what we'll go for here, we're gonna show up a new strat if we can get it off. That Arcanine though could kind of mess up our plan. Let's go here. You will lead us off. Pew! Let's see how we do here. Zachary pick four? I mean, six? Six months? Let's see, let's make sure. Otherwise, we will have to restart. Good, 6 months chosen! Oh, Grassy Surge! Looking good, very nice. Now, my thing here is, I feel that. All right, so here's, what's the play here? What's the play? I feel that. He's definitely gonna try to. Alright. Let's do. No, wait, no. Inteleon will be faster, right? No, Inteleon will be faster. We can't do the strat. We have to back out. Let's do this instead. We'll switch out here. And. We'll go for the. Can we go close combat? No, let's go here. Right, it should be an ice beam on that side, right? Screw it, let's do this. Let's see what the play is! I should have done it the other way around. Screw it. What do we got? Who is it? It's just becoming a lot more complicated, more intense. Although a focus energy could have come out, right? If it's a focus energy, I'm gonna be so upset at myself. Focus energy? Figure comes out from the Rillaboom, okay? Focus energy. Okay. Yeah, so nice. Okay, good. We take it. Although what I should have done is I should have gone out and used the. I should have put Captain Levi on that side. Dang it! So let's go for our own. Fake out here. And. All sphere? Just go for an all sphere. See how much it does. See how much this does. Get a good grasp on the. Damage. Shot does come out. See how much it does. Does good damage. We get the Aura Sphere. Good thing we didn't go for a Nasty Plot. That was a waste. Not bad, not bad. Little Life Orb loss. There. I think we would have died then, right? We would have gone down. What shall we do here? Take out the Inteleon. Get rid of this. Fast. Open a flash can here, just in case. Let's see, what do you got? What are you doing?
First round, the Jeopardy round.
This Take some damage here, some very little. Zachary returns. He's taking some damage. As my battery goes down. It's terrible. Who did he got? Tower Master comes out. Okay. Flash Cannon will come out onto the Rillaboom. See how much this does. It's decent damage. Still alive. Drum Beating. Gonna come out. On who? Scrafty, okay. I'll take it. Gonna get a defense under Speed. Nice drop. Why did I go for Throat Chop instead? I don't know what I was thinking. Here's an issue that can be resolved with a double attack. Let's do this. We shall go for a Drain Punch here and also the Aura Sphere here. Let's try to stop this thing from trying to set up a Belly Drum. We outspeed the Rillaboom. Unless you have Protect, we should be okay. Rillaboom Protect, we will take it. Don't mind that at all. We will get the Aura Sphere. Hadouken! Should be able to live because you are a Snorlax. Except. Berry! How much you got? Citrus Berry activates. We get a Drain Punch. Do you live it? Is the question. You do not. Bye-bye. Down goes the Snorlax. We recover some health. Just hanging on account of that. Grassy Surge is helping us with that life orb. Now you bring in something to outspeed. No? Ooh, what do we got here? Let's see what is your typing? That's not sure. The turn! Go, Bean. My god! Flash Cannon on the Rillaboom. Is it enough to take it out? It is. Down goes the Rillaboom. Arcanine gets the intimidated off. Okay. Focus. Such is not good. Dynamical Punch. Because we might lose too much. Okay, let's go for that. And the Aura Sphere here. Extreme Speed will come out. We'll take out Captain Levi. Down goes Captain Levi. We got to be a survivor. How do we not see? I was actually kind of hoping that he would take us out. Take us out! Do it. Yes. Good. It's exactly what I wanted. Come on, see all of them! Come on, see all of them! Come on, Seiyama! Masayama!
Oh yeah!
Good backfire on this, to be honest. Let's see if we get it off! We don't get it off. The fastest. Soundproof, it's simple.
Well, which way did it go, George? Which way did it go?
Snacks himself, it's good. Langorous Soul will come out. Attack rises sharply, defense rises sharply. The Langorous comes out on the Farfetch! Wise. Very wise. Not the right spot. Nani? So let's protect here. Let's get some protection up. Get out into that dude. Get some fake out pressure. Let's do it! Very wise. I wonder what attack he put up. At least you show us the Dynamax! So you definitely have to go for us, right? Komasayama!
Komasayama!
You should be okay, right? Confused as well. You can feel the pressure. Building max steel spike, okay. My god, that did nothing!
Alright, that's it! Dishonor on your whole family! Take a note! Dishonor on you! Dishonor on your cow!
Okay, thanks for the second man. Okay, cool. I'll take it. I should have left that thing up there. Dang, I should have taken out the Arcanine. The Arcanine can screw us.
You may fire when ready.
Here, Max Snook.
Oh yeah!
I call back.
The Alice of Valley lives. That is shocking, actually. That is sharpie. Snap Fire Fusion. What do you got, to Valley? Max Steel Strike. Okay, you take it. You take it. Very little. I think I'm gonna have to take that thing out next. Not worried about it. We'll take out Arcanine. Don't need any type of. Any type of. Will-O-Wisp on us.
I call back!
That thing lives? What in God's name? Aren't I at plus 6? Is that plus 2? Please. What is the meaning of this?
I call
back! You take a hit. Interesting. Well, here's the issue. I Willows comes out. Ooh, that's big. Wait, why is it? Why is it not doing so much? I'm curious, actually. I know it's plus two, but my god. Dragon is taking these attacks very, very well. Plus two, not plus six. Enough.
I call back.
Down goes the Arcanine.
Falcon Punch!
No team tech to come out from the Sin Valley. Take out that dude. Senor, I trade on him. Drain Punch on the Komoteyama. Down goes the Hydreigon. And down we go.
Excellent.
Shock about that Arcanine putting up. So you finish it off. GG, Zachary! I don't know, I'm still impressed by that Arcanine. Very, very impressive, that thing. Thing is a maniac.